Comfer gets a piece of it, plays one back to the line here, and Petrie's shot went wide. Moving in comes Edmondson. Watch there by Nylander. Edmondson with room. Down low for Perron. Back to Edmondson. Whoa. He scores! Simon Edmondson! Nice celly! His third National Hockey League goal! And it's 2-1!
He finally shot one in himself.
His first two were deflections that didn't hit the back of the net, but that one did.
Watch this as he goes down the board. That doesn't exactly show. We'll get a better angle of that. Down to Perron. They go to Perron. Back to 77. And look at the celebration. There's the play right here. Look at that. He's on William Nylander, who didn't play him very strong. And bang, bang, it's in the back of the net.